Matter of fact, I do. Take my pistol, put it right back in its holster.
Good.
Then I'm gonna turn around and walk straight out of your town. If you feel the need to shoot me in the back, I suggest you pull that trigger.
Then don't make me do this.
Do it! Yeah! Ooh, I thought I counted right. See, you could've been famous. See, you could've been the man who shot Billy the Kid. Don't you dare! Don't you dare go mistaking my generosity for stupidity. See, I said you could have been the man who shot Billy the Kid. See, I don't know if it's because you're a lawman or a real nice fella. But see, lawman and nice fella, they don't be getting famous.
Well, tell me now, kid, are standing here and talking to me to death.
Oh man, if I wanted you dead, I reckon you'd be dead.
In the southern part of Texas, east and west of El Paso, where the mighty Franklin Mountains guard the trail to Mexico, there's a new made widow crying and her hearse are rolling slow, and I guess that devil's passed this weekend. There's a lathered saw stallion running through the Joshua trees. A young man in a saddle with his coattails in the breeze. Got a six gun on his right hip and a rifle at his knee. And he's tailing in a game that he can't win. Poor Billy Bonney, you're only 21. That Garrett's got your name on every bullet in his gun. Each notch you carve in your six gun's got a bloody tale to tell. You're about to hit a Garrett. Yeah, step outside of hell.
Let him go!
Them fancy clothes you're wearing and the women in your bed can't take away the faces of the men that you left in. As you ride across
the
bad land,
I'm gonna take this time to apologize to you. On behalf of the whole town, the waiting room just stumped up on you.
Your reputation's grown till it's the biggest in the land. And there ain't a lot of people left who wanna call your hand. And I guess you go down and shoot, just like all brand of men. When you shake hands with the devil, you get burned.
Billy said to his girls, I ain't satisfied. There's 21 men that I've put bullets through. And the sheriff, Pat Garrett's gonna make 22.
Pat Garrett then fired in his promotion. Then Billy fell dead, he was blowed through the back. Pat rode away, left the kid lying dead. And this is the last song of Billy the Kid.